Hello guys, it's Mr. Epics here. I'm Mr. Epics, and today we will be playing World of Warships Blitz, and I am going to be with the USS Independence. We are going to play, and I just want to try to win at least one game. Let's see if we can win. If we don't win, it's fine, but if we do win, hopefully we'll be MVP. If not, it's okay. We're just letting it load right now. Okay, here we go. You see anybody? No? Oh no, that's not good. Sorry, the light's going up. David Zwino, okay. Oh no. You see this? This is what you call a threat.
Our team captured the area.
Sorry, buddy, but not today. Okay. Oh, I think we can take him out. Let's try.
Dive bomber squadron, take off. Enemy team captured the area.
Wow, this guy is not helpful at all.
Enemy team captured the area. Attack target.
Oh, come on. I do not like that guy. Oh my gosh, there's two of them? Oh, wow. And now we don't know where the other one is. I was just aiming for Zwino. Now we want to hit Zwino. Now what? No, we don't.
Torpedo bomber squad, airborne.
Wow. It sounds like my family has arrived back home. Where are those dive bombers? There they are. You can see them right here. Oh, you took them out already. Oh.
Enemy team captured the area.
Uh-oh. We gotta turn this carrier. Let's see. Straight for area C. This team's gonna win unless we can capture an area and just stay in there. We've got nothing. Otherwise, they just stay in an area because you see how much they have. Oh gosh. They're just camping. Try what they're doing.
Dive bomber squadron, take off.
I always tried. Still, that was a good round. Thank you guys for watching my video. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe and turn on that notifications bell. And if you haven't done that already, please do. Alright, well, I am going to post another video a little later, so stay tuned. And that's where your notifications bell comes in, is that it notifies you. So, thank you guys for watching. See you later. Bye.